Multi-million dollar changes are in store for the Blank Park Zoo in Des Moines. News Channel 8's Todd Magel has a preview. It's new at 10.
Stacey, here's a bit of trivia. The Blank Park Zoo is the second largest nonprofit attraction in Iowa next to the state fair. And this new $25 million transformation is designed to attract even more visitors.
Tap the fish bucket and the Magellanic penguins come running for lunch. If only it were this easy to draw new visitors to the Blank Park Zoo.
As the zoo grows, experience will tell us that our attendance and the people that enjoy the zoo will grow.
So zoo CEO Mark Vukovich is working to transform the zoo again. A new lease deal with the city and a master plan will do just that during the next 20 years. Already completed, a refurbished great cat exhibit with better views of the lions, tigers, and leopards. The idea is to make each display more interactive. In fact, 4-year-old Isabella Dykstra found driving this new Land Cruiser almost as much fun as her favorite animal.
Tigers.
Do you like the tigers?
Elsewhere, the new sea lion pool is under construction. New umbrellas will shade the animals and their human visitors. And nearby, crews are building the new Australian exhibit.
It's actually been 10 years since the last major improvement at the Blank Park Zoo. It's the Indoor Discovery Center here. These new changes will be even bigger.
The zoo will be exceptional. Our goal is to have an interactive immersion experience in every exhibit we do. So when you get done with our new Australian exhibit, you'll feel like you've been there.
And later this summer, look for a new Africa exhibit, all designed to make the Blank Park Zoo bigger, better, and more entertaining for fans like Isabella and her mom.
The more they do, the more we want to come and the more we want to see. And the more my children beg to come.
The Des Moines City Council approved the final lease deal with the zoo. That happened tonight. And Stacy, it promises $8 million of taxpayer funding to help with some of those new improvements.
And Todd, any timetable for openings of those new projects?
We ask about that. The Australia exhibit opens June 25th. That new sea lion pool opens in July. And the first part of the African exhibit is scheduled to open sometime in late August.
All right. Thank you, Todd.